বাংলাদেশের স্বাধীনতার সুবর্ণ জয়ন্তীতে লুটনের বাংলা ফেস নামের একটি সংগঠন মনঙ্গ মিলন মেলার আয়োজন করে। বিস্তারিত থাকছে লুটন প্রতিনিধি খান জয়নুলের রিপোর্টে।
রবিবার স্থানীয় স্টোকহুড পার্কে আয়োজিত মিলন মেলায় অংশগ্রহণ করতে নানা রঙে সেজে কিশোর কিশোরী মহিলা পুরুষ সকাল 11টা থেকে ঢোলের তালে তালে নেচে নেচে র্যালি করে মেলার প্রাঙ্গণে এসে পৌঁছায়। স্বাগত জানাতে মঞ্চে অপেক্ষা করছিলেন সাবেক মেয়র কাউন্সিলর তাহের খান। প্রধান আয়োজক শহীদউদ্দিন মিন্টুর পরিকল্পনায় বাংলাদেশের 50 বছর পূর্তি উপলক্ষে বাংলা ফেস্ট মেলা অনুষ্ঠিত হয়। প্রধান আয়োজক শহীদউদ্দিন মিন্টু বলেন,
Particularly coming off the pandemic for the last 2 years where depression has hit hard the town as well as the communities. There are a lot of people feeling really down and not being able to come out and enjoy the fresh air and enjoy each other's company in this open air event like. So everybody was so craving for it, and this has given us a great opportunity to bring the community together. And it's not just Luton, there are many people from Birmingham, Milton Keynes, Dunstable, London, as well as Bedford, Cambridge, then other surrounding towns, Hitchin as well. They've all come, and you know, they're the ones who actually made this event a success. And we had a fantastic day, and there are more to happen, you know. So we had loads of activities for the families, children, men, women. And particularly we had a women's zone where women were able to do disco dancing, Zumba dancing, musical chair, fashion show, and there are a few women's activities just private to them, but they did it. And it was really organized by themselves and run by themselves. And we're so proud that we as a community, that everybody has come together and organized this event. So my heartfelt thank you to everyone, and particularly to those people who has attended. Obviously without them, this event wouldn't have been successful. So thank you everyone for coming, and please watch out. This is not the end. This is only the beginning for Luton. Hopefully we'll do more.
অসংখ্যক মানুষের সমাগম ঘটে এই মিলন মেলায়। অংশগ্রহণ করেন CYCD, পূর্বাচল, BGDUC, বিজনেস ফোরাম সহ আরো অনেক সংগঠন। মহামান্য রানীর পক্ষ থেকে বাংলাদেশের সংহিত ও সমৃদ্ধি কামনা করে বাণী পাঠ করেন হাই শরীফ বেডফোর্ড শাহের ইরাক মাসিহ।
I want to see everybody cheering for the Independence Day. Bangladesh is a celebration. We should be cheering. Mr. Mayor, and we have quite a few councillors here, and the organizers of this celebration event, I'm delighted to be invited to be the part of this occasion. Over 50 years ago, the people of Republic of Bangladesh was created, came into being a free, independent, democratic nation.
Cheer!
I thought at this point you'd be clapping. Traditionally over the decades, it goes without saying, Her Majesty's government has maintained a respectable relationship between the people of Bangladesh and Britain. Congratulations to the people of Bangladesh and those who sacrificed their lives in the struggle of freedom. I take this opportunity of remembering by paying my tribute to Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, who symbolized the struggle for freedom. It was on 4th of November the Constitution Assembly adopted the Constitution, establishing a secular, multi-party parliamentary democracy. In recent years, We have noted that Bangladesh has made significant economic progress and I'd like to congratulate your government and the people for this achievement. It is a country of strategic importance for Great Britain. Over the years, the relationship in trade and culture between our two nations have been strengthened, and today there are approximately 500,000 Bengali currently living in UK, and if I'm not too wrong, correct me, I think well over 20,000 just in Luton. Although British society is known, the community, for its curry restaurants, with a huge contribution in the taxes as part of the mainstream of the commercial activities of most of our towns, I'm privileged to be the High Sheriff of Bedfordshire County that has significant people of Bangladeshi origin. Your community has contributed hugely to the well-being of the county. The new generation is achieving a success and taking a rightful space in the mainstream of public life. More and more, the new generation of the community is taking their rightful place in many aspects of the social and commercial life of our county and the country. I am proud to serve this multiracial county of Bedfordshire that has embraced diversity. This is a great occasion when your presence is valued and recognized in a spirit of embracing diversity. Here we celebrate this great day with great hopes and best wishes for the people of Bangladesh who are now part of the British society and those back home.
আরও উপস্থিত থেকে বক্তব্য রাখেন লুটনের মেয়র কাউন্সিলর মাহমুদ হোসেন।
To the most successful nation, because you see the countries that become independent in the last 50 or so years have not done as well as Bangladesh. So congratulations to all the Bengalis for achieving so much in such a short time. There's a lot of work to be done in all the developing nations, including Bangladesh, but most of those things need to be helped by you. I hope you transfer your skills to all the Bengali nation and in this country, and you should be proud of your country, your roots, where you come from, and you mustn't forget that who you are. And sometimes we are British, but we are also come from another part of the world, and we mustn't forget the roots. Thank you very much for inviting me.
Khan Joinul Joy, ATN Bangla, Luton.